各位台大家好，咁我哋又嚟到 organic 嘅第二个大部分啦。咁先同大家咧喺呢节入边咧温少少咧关于 organic chem 嘅基本资料啦，譬如系一啲嘅 functional group 啦、homologous series 啦，同埋少少俾名嘅。嗱，第一个地方我想提嘅咧就系究竟咩叫做 functional groups 咧 ？functional group。咁 functional group 咧，基本上係一粒 atom 或者係一紮 atom 咧組成嘅一個特別嘅 arrangement， 就係一個排列嘅。咁佢咧就係、是、控制咧成個 compound 嘅 chemical properties 嘅。所有 reaction 咧，基本上都喺嗰啲特定嘅 functional group 咧嚟到去進行噶啦。嗱，咁我哋以前學過嘅有幾個重要 functional group 啦，譬如有 alkene 啦。alkene 其實真正嘅 functional group 咧就係冇 functional group 啦，又或者咧係一啲嘅 saturated 嘅 high hydrocarbons 啦。saturated 即係全部都係 single bond。咁另外咧就 alkene 呢個係 C double bond 啦。OK，C double bond， 咁呢個 functional group 我哋就咁樣叫啦。咁第三個重要嘅 functional group 咧就係 halo group。咁 halo group 咧即係話 halogen 啊嗰扎嘢啦 ，chlorine、fluorine、bromine 或者 aldine。另一個我哋學過嘅 functional group 咧，就係 alcohol。不過咧，我哋都係輕輕大過啦 alcohol。OK， 咁 alcohol 嘅 functional group OH group 咧，就叫做 hydroxy group。hydroxy 咁啊，記得串啱名啦。咁仲有一個嘅 functional group 咧，就係、是、呢個嘅 carboxy group。carboxy group。OK， 咁我哋嚴格嚟講咧，俾名我哋學咗呢五個主要嘅 functional group 嘅。好啦，咁 functional group 咧，其實咧定係同另一樣嘢咧係好有密切關係啦。咁嗰個咧就叫做 homologous series。homologous series 嗱 ，homologous series 大家需要知咧佢嗰個正確嘅定義嘅。咁好多時候都會問咧佢個定義噶啦。嗱，定義方面咧，佢係會有三大點嘅，三大點。OK， 咁好多時候最近年咧都係會用一啲 example 咧，譬如嚇揾 alkene 做一啲嘅example， 咁你要去講個定義啦。如果照背嘅話咧，定義咧就有三大點啦。第一點係佢哋有 same general formula， 咁我哋搞清楚啲字呢啲 term 啦。如果 alkene 咧就係 CnHen 嘅。咁第二咧就佢除咗呢樣之外咧，佢哋大家都係有 same functional group， 而 functional group 咧喺呢度就係 C double bond 嘅。而第三個嘅定義嘅點咧，就係佢哋唔同嘅 member， 佢哋連續嘅 member，successive member， 佢連續嘅 member 咧會有一個嘅 CH2 unit 嘅相差啦。OK， 咁啊，譬如我哋舉例咧，就係、是、起碼啦，你都舉到三隻啦，一、二、三。咁你可以提咧，就係佢哋咧就有一個嘅 CH2 嘅 difference。OK， 咁呢個就係佢哋嗰個基本定義啦，咁啊呢個緊要嘅 homologous series。好啦，咁第三樣嘢想提嘅咧，就係、是、除咗呢個定義之外咧，咁佢哋嘅 successive 嘅 member 咧係會 show 到一啲嘅 gradual change 嘅。咁呢個 gradual change 咧就會係喺嗰個 physical properties 上邊。譬如舉個例，佢哋嗰個嘅 boiling point 咧就會係越嚟越高啦。solubility in water 咧就越嚟越低啦。又或者咧，大家都係有相似嘅 similar 嘅 chemical property， 佢哋嘅 reaction 都係相似嘅。咁譬如咧喺 alkene 嚟講咧，咁就佢哋都可以同 bromine react， 咁啊可以 decolorize bromine 由橙色轉做母色。OK， 咁但係極緊記呢個係定義，定義包括三點，呢個係佢哋嘅 property。OK， 咁啊記住千祈唔好就咁死背，咁大家要多啲了解一下啦。OK， 咁就除咗呢個之外咧，我哋要識少少咧，就係、是、俾名啦。嗱，咁俾名咧，咁詳細你可以睇翻咧其他之前嘅片啦。咁俾名咧有幾點我想強調嘅，咁就譬如舉個例，有一隻咁嘅 compound， 好啦，然之後咧，我哋需要俾佢個名稱。咁我哋有幾樣嘢要特別注意嘅。咁第一點咧就係、是。我哋要咧揾佢哋咧係最長嘅 longest 嘅 chain 嘅 carbon chain， 而呢個 carbon chain 咧係要包埋咧 include 個 functional group 嘅，包咗嗰個 functional group。咁如果我哋揾最長嘅 carbon chain 包 functional group 咧，咁當然先定咗邊一個係 functional group 啦。咁其實咧 ，OH 咧就係、是、個 functional group。咁可能你會問啊，喂，咁、那個 CC double bond 係咪 functional group 啊？如果有一個係 OH 嘅 group 嘅話咧 ，CC double triple single 呢啲只係一個 chain 嘅一個 characteristic 一個特點。咁我哋唔係真正當佢係一個 functional group 嘅。咁而呢啲 branch 咧。譬如 BR 啊、F 啊、Methyl 啊、Ethyl group 咧，嗰啲更加係一啲普通嘅 branch。咁所以最長嘅 carbon chain 咧，應該係喺呢度。呢個係最長嘅 carbon chain。咁一共有五個 carbon 嘅。OK， 好啦，咁第二點我哋要注意咧，就係、是、咁我哋要俾個 number 啦 ，numbering。咁 number 咧就我哋先要就咧就係、是、個 functional group。functional group 係 first priority 嘅，咁然之後咧就要再就咧就係、是、嗰個嘅 chain 嘅 characteristic 啦，可能 double triple， 咁呢個係第二個我哋要就嘅啦，咁而最後再就嘅咧就先至到咧係嗰啲嘅 branch 啦，而 branch 咧盡量我哋要細 number 嘅 ，OK。即係話所有細 number 我哋先就咗佢先㗎啦。咁所以咧，今次咧呢、這個 OH 由於係擺咗喺呢度，咁呢個 carbon 一定係一號 carbon 啦。咁呢個係二號、三、四、五號。OK， 好啦，俾咗 number 啦，咁然之後就可以正式咧就俾名啦。咁喺命名嘅時候咧，我哋要先咧就俾數字嗰個嘅 branch， 咁俾數字嘅 branch 我哋係要就翻咧嗰個 branch 嘅名 ，OK， 我哋要就翻咧 branch 嗰個嘅名，譬如 BR 我哋係當係 B 啦 ，Floral 係當 F 啦。咁 B 咧，我哋要俾先嘅，跟翻字母嘅次序。咁呢句咧，我哋有機會咧，如果多過一個 branch 咧，我哋係要重複咁去做嘅。 咁完咗之後咧，我哋就要俾嗰個嘅 carbon chain 嘅數目，然之後咧要俾嗰個嘅 carbon chain 嘅 characteristic， 即係 CC double triple 等等。咁最後咧，我哋先至咧俾個 functional group 嘅名堂。咁每個 compound 咧只有一個咧嘅最主要 functional group 嘅。好啦，咁所以咧呢一隻嘢個名咧就先俾五號，然之後係 bromo。俾完第一個啦 ，repeat 翻第二個，我哋用 hyphen 去分隔啦。第二個係二號 fluoro。咁然之後咧就五個 carbon 係 pen 啦。Double bond 咧喺四號位 ，EN 就係個 double bond。咁然之後咧就一號 no 啦。所以咧呢個名咧就係 five bromo two fluoro pen 14 one no。OK， 咁啊翻去再睇一睇啲小 quiz 啦。咁我哋都唔多花時間喺呢方面啦。OK， 咁啊，除咗呢啲之外咧，我哋特別都要留意一下咧一啲可能咧會出現嘅錯誤啦。嗱，除咗我哋要就個字母先啦，而唔係就數字。OK， 咁我哋另外咧要小心嗰個響音，響音。譬如咧，如果係有兩個嘅 double bond 嘅 ，OK。譬如有兩個 double bond 嘅，咁我哋要俾名嘅時候咧就小心啦。咁啊，四個 carbon 係表啦。如果我哋就咁寫 one three 大煙咧，咁就錯啦。咁我哋要加翻一個響音，今次就加 A。OK， 咁如果係 OH group 咧？譬如 OH group 喺呢度同呢度咧，咁我哋俾響音咧就要係俾埋一、二、大、O， 咁俾響音咧，我哋要係俾 E 嘅。咁原則上你學嘅就一係 A， 一係 E 嘅。咁簡單嚟講，如果擺喺個 chain characteristic 後面嘅咧，就俾 E； 個 characteristic 喺後面嘅就俾 A。OK， 咁你跟翻嗰個次序咧，咁樣寫咧，咁就問題唔大啦。一係 A， 一係 E 嘅。OK， 好啦，再做翻我擺出嚟嗰個 quiz 啦，咁你會記得翻之前我哋學過嘅呢五個嘅主要 functional group 嘅 ，OK， 拜拜。